Going to discussing about that. While installing that WordPress plugin, we got that some errors, so that we are rectify today. So now we go to that WordPress.org. Here we go. We download the latest version. I already downloaded. So here, after downloading, I am just extracting the data. Okay. Yeah, I got the extraction. Then I'm going to the installation part. This is my folder actually. This is I recently downloaded. See here, these are the database details, and we already create the database. So I created like WP database is my the name is this one. So I created like next, and I giving the database name here. So what is the database name? WP database, and then username is my local username is actually root. I don't have any password. So database host is always localhost, and the table prefix we want to change this one. We can change, otherwise we will keep like that only. So I will change. These are the configuration file. So in our application folder is the writable, then it will be create that directly. So this is not an readable file, so I'm just creating the config file. Okay, now I'm going to project file. So here the WP config file is not there, so I'm just creating a new file. I just pasted here. So here we got the database name and all already is there. So we can save as like WP config.php. Okay. Now we go to the browser and run the installation. Then we have to give here any title. I'm giving the demo and the username, whatever. I'm giving admin, just like this 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. I'm just hiding. Okay, it should be confirmed. The email, whatever you need. And if you want the search engine ability, then you can click on it and install it. So now the installation has completed. So we directly go to this one and just logging in. Yes. Yeah, here is our dashboard. Here we need to any installation of the plugins. So complete data, this one. Now we go to the plugin and add new plugin. Any plugin we need to install, then this will ask like this one. So we don't go for this is the our application. It's thinking about we are in the host panel, means like in the live server. So we are not in this one, so we don't want to use this one. So we can go to the project file, then here this is the WP config file. Here we need to add one direct file. Define like first method is like direct. just saving, and I just install the plugin. I need to refresh. Okay, so see now, it is installing now. Okay, the installation value, it is not there well. So my folder is already in the, it's only the readable. So I'm giving the permission for this one. So this is my file. Get info, and I'm just adding my user. And I'm just unlock it. Give the password, and I'm just giving the different permissions to the admin and others. And I'm just accessing this. Okay, now it's fine. So I'm just refresh the page and just install it.